Hi, my name is Mandeep. Let's look at this question. If you compare the first few words, it says Mars, comma. Now in A and B after Mars, we have verb, which is would have. In CDE, there is a comma. So whenever you have this kind of split means in two options or three options, you have a verb and in the remaining, you have a comma at that place. So the options with comma, in those options, just go and check the verb after the second comma. So in C, this is the first comma after the subject. So look out for the second comma. There has to be a verb, which is would also, which is fine. If I look at D, it says comma avoid. But if I just read this option D, it says having to endure, avoid, plus contend. So it's not a verb, it's a part of list. To endure, avoid, plus contend. So that means after second comma, we don't have a verb in D. Eliminate. Similarly in E, it says comma, after second comma we have avoid, but again if you look at this, it says who would have to endure, avoid, contend. Again, that's a part of the list. That means after second comma we don't have a verb, so verb is missing in E as well. If you look at the last word, it says plus contending, comma, contend, plus contending. We have plus, so that means there could be a list. Plus is same as and. So we have to check, do we have a list over here? Now if you look at the part after underline portion, there is an and. And after that, perhaps even, this is the modifier, eliminate that. What? What is the base form of verb? That means other elements in the list must be in the base form. Let's check each option. Option A says would have to endure avoiding. Now endure and avoiding cannot be parallel. Also it says comma plus contending. Now, plus cannot be used to join elements. So it's not a kind of conjunction. We need and. So that's wrong in A. If you look at B, it says would have to endure, avoid, contend, and what? They are parallel. Look at C. It says would also have to avoid, again, plus contending. I cannot use plus to join two elements. We need to use and. Also, contending is not parallel to what, which is in the base form. So again, there's a parallelism problem in C. Hence, B is the correct option. Thank you.